new at 5:30 tonight. The housing market is finally on the rebound.
Good to hear. February home sales, the fastest in 6 years nationwide. Homes were on the market about 98 days on average last month. That's actually down from 123 last February.
Right, and we are now seeing the same trend happening here locally, finally, right? For example, in Anderson, homes priced between $275 and $350 are now selling in only 2 months. You compare that to about 3 years ago when similar priced homes were sitting on the market for at least 9 months. And realtors say that homes between $180,000 and $250,000 are selling even faster than that. Now, tonight, there are even more signs that the housing market is on the rebound.
Yeah, here's one of them. For the first time in a long time, all of those Homerama models have actually been sold out, which is good to hear. WLWT News 5's Amy Wagner digging deeper into the local picture.
Well, national numbers released today show the brightest spot in new construction in nearly the past 5 years. And locally, both builders and realtors say they're building some momentum here, too.
We like the sound of hammers and nails.
A sweet sound to local builders, which had been nearly silenced for several years.
We kept thinking, well, in another 6 months, things are going to get better, and it drug on for 3 and 4 years. Before we start seeing the turnaround.
But Dan Dressman, the executive director of the Home Builders Association of Greater Cincinnati, says that turnaround has begun. As he shows us around Carriage Hill in Liberty Township, the site of this year's Homerama, he points to the fact that for the first time in the 51-year history of the event,
all the homes in the show have been pre-sold prior to the opening of the show.
Here in Cincinnati, home construction so far this year is up 32% from the same time last year. And locally, real estate is seeing the same surge. Closings in January were up about 30% from just a year ago.
There's some deals to be had, and as I mentioned earlier, the financing is not going to get any better than what it is right now. I mean, you can get interest rates, fixed rates for under 3%, which is unheard of.
Dressman says it's a good time for building equity in a market that is laying the foundation for a rebound. And some more good news from these numbers. We're told that for every new home that is built, 3 new permanent jobs are created. In Liberty Township, I'm Amy Wagner, WLWT News 5.